it's faithfulness. Come on.
His faithfulness.
Right now, I want you to look your neighbor in the face and say, neighbor, the reason why I have your hand is because when I let your hand go, we both are going to be out the pit. Look at them and say, I don't want you to leave me, and I'm not going to leave you. So tell them, what we going to do is put 10,000 demons to flight. Tell them, we going to put 10,000 demons to flight. One shall chase 1,000. Two, tell them two. Some of y'all got three in your circle. Just do the math. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, when you get up in the morning, I'm going to tell you right now, congratulations. Don't let their hands go. Don't let their hands go. Just begin to worship the Lord. Begin to worship the Lord. They give you 30 more seconds because the Lord is telling me to say these words. And when you say these words, it's going to be over. Go ahead and just start celebrating right now. Because when you say these two words, you're going to give the devil